It is a wise solution to stock food to overcome hunger disaster. And traditional preservation is more safe and healthy. A fresh fish is salted and kept by sun rays until it becomes dried. Salt will prevent fish from rotting. The same is done to vegetable leaves and grains. When having all this in your stock, your family is safe from hunger threats. A palatable, tasty, and delicious meal is prepared from the stock to keep your family healthy and strong to work for economic growth of the family and of your country. Today, I'm going to cook for my family a salted dried fish and coconut cream sauce and a side of steamed parsley rice with the salted vegetables from my home garden. Here I've got dried fish. They've been in stock for almost 3 months now. So today my family is gonna have the most palatable, delicious, and tasty meal. You're most welcome.